On Tuesday night in Spartanburg, South Carolina, the USC Upstate women's basketball team defeated the Winthrop Eagles 58-49, thus ending a seven-game losing skid. And leading the way in scoring for Upstate, and our Hardys star of the game on this night was Onda Kuzmina, a new season-high 16 points, along with 8 rebounds to pace the way for the victorious USC Upstate Spartans. And Cole, she was outstanding on both ends of the floor here tonight.
She really was, Brock. And you look at someone who made an impact in the second half when it mattered down the stretch. Kuzmina was there. She was all over the floor, offensively, defensively, behind just behind the back, behind the door. Easy layup. She makes them look so easy, but she just did a fantastic job all night long.
As USC Upstate wins the game 58-49. Welcome back, Brock Bowling, Cole Bryson with you. And Cole, this was a bad start for both teams, especially for USC Upstate in that first quarter, but then they finished the game much better.
First quarter was one Coach George, I'm sure, wants to forget about quickly, because it was not what Upstate wants to do offensively or defensively. They were very inconsistent, something Coach George talked about a lot. And then second quarter, third quarter, fourth quarter, they were much more consistent. They were hitting their open shots, and defensively, they flipped a switch and came out a lot more aggressive, especially in the second half.
Let's take a look at some of those other highlights of this game involving USC Upstate and Winthrop. Again, a slow start for Upstate as Winthrop got out to a better start in that first quarter and had a good lead.
They sure did, and what they did in the first quarter was just hit a few shots. And when Upstate goes as cold as they did, you're not gonna have a chance to defeat anyone in a basketball game. And Upstate finally picked it up after Winthrop got off to that hot start, as you can see.
And for USC Upstate, they really turned it on in the second half. Everyone got in on the scoring act: Swain, Popowell, Kuzmina, and the rest.
Gibbons was especially exceptional in the second half, coming down the stretch. The shots being made were what were really the difference maker in the second half. They were just so well executed, and offensively, they saw the shots better. USC Upstate did.
And let's take a look at the game summary on this one, as Upstate got out to a slow start in this game. As we said, only 6 points in the first quarter. How about the third quarter? 23 points. And then the fourth quarter was pretty even as Upstate wins it by a score of 58-49. On to Kuzmina, 16 points, 8 boards. Riley Popowell, 8-8. Kim Wabadu pacing the way for Winthrop with 17 points and 11 boards. So that's going to wrap things up here tonight from the G.B. Hodge Center. For Cole Bryson, I'm Brock Bowling. Upstate wins it 58-49 on ESPN+.